we are doing in Midtown Manhattan is catching a Broadway show. And Broadway shows are really popular in New York. It's basically a live performance, a live theater. And there's a street called the Broadway Street. There are about 50 theaters and there are numerous shows that you can catch. Now, either you can combine it with the same day that you do Midtown, or you can even come here on a separate evening to just catch the show. Now, keep in mind that some of the really popular shows like The Lion King, Wicked, Frozen get sold out weeks and months in advance. So if you want to catch these, you have to do an advance booking. Now, Broadway shows are a little expensive. They cost about $100 per person. But there is a way to get cheaper tickets. So if you come here in Jan, there's actually a week called the Broadway Week, which actually it's a Broadway fortnight. So for about 2 weeks, you can get 1+1 tickets. And that's what we are doing today. So both of us are going to watch the Broadway show. And both of us put together, we are going to pay $100 for the Broadway ticket. The second way which you can get cheaper Broadway tickets, and this works throughout the year, is coming right here and going to the TKTS counter, which I'm going to show you next. So here, the same day Broadway shows, you can get at a discounted price. But you need to come here in the evening, check which shows are available for that particular day, and then it's basically a last minute booking. But given that the discount is significant, it's about 30-35%, I think you can do that as well. For discounted Broadway ticket, look for the red TKTS board, and this is a very prominent booth in Times Square, very difficult to miss. And here you have a display board which basically lists the shows which are available for today along with the prices. So each show is a different price, so what you pay really depends on what you want to watch, but the discount ranges anywhere between 20 to 50% of the original price, and I think that's pretty significant. So if you haven't planned anything and haven't booked your Broadway show, then you can come here last minute, check which are available and buy that. Once you're done with your Broadway show, what do you do? Come to Times Square. This is right next to the Broadway Street, and I think this is the brightest, loudest, and I guess the most crowded street in New York. But ek trip to banta hai Times Square. So what do you do here? Come here, admire the lights, just take the atmosphere in, take your pictures, take your selfies, and then get out. So also you need to be careful here because Times Square is a little bit of a tourist trap, and all the food and everything else is here is also slightly more expensive. So in my opinion, avoid eating or drinking anything here. Just come here to see the vibe and to take a picture.